The number one cause of flooring failure is due to moisture. Back in the day, epoxies, mastics, etc. were made with lots of solvents. The glues were solvent-based, the epoxies were solvent-based, they bonded better, they penetrated better, and they weren't sensitive to moisture. While those old adhesives may bond better than anything available on the market today, but those old solvents contain VOCs, which are terrible for the environment and for the health of the people who handled them. VOCs were found in everything from paints, coatings, to underarm deodorant. In 1973, the US government passed the Clean Air Act, a federal law designed to protect human and environmental health by reducing VOC emissions and restricting any products that contain them. VOC regulations continue to evolve and get more strict. Industries affected by VOC regulations had to adapt. Today, all zero VOC products, adhesives for the most part, are now water-based. That's why every new pour of concrete and older slabs without a vapor barrier are more susceptible to moisture and subject to failure. Just because you can walk over it without leaving footprints doesn't mean it's fully dry. Even after all the bleed water in your concrete has dried out, there's still a ton of moisture retained within the substrate. That's where epoxy coatings and a sophisticated moisture mitigation system comes in. Epoxies are applied as a liquid, but make no mistake, it's a solid substance. I like to think of these layers as filters. A top coat that reduces the amount of moisture the concrete emits into the atmosphere at a perm rate that is acceptable for whatever floor finish you desire. Epoxies and other seamless floors virtually don't breathe at all. Moisture mitigation systems will keep your carpet glued down. It'll keep your expensive tile floor from delaminating. Advances in epoxy formulations allow us to offer moisture mitigation systems that can be effective under virtually all types of flooring. Mixing aggregate with epoxy resins and urethane resins provide additional high performance systems in high moisture environments. We've perfected our formulas to a science and offer flooring systems that can perform for any commercial or industrial application without failure. If you need help determining a system that suits your needs and the needs of your facility, give us a call. We're flooring experts, so you don't have to be.